Sets and reps are going to vary depending on how much time you have. If it's pre-game and you're happening to play that day, I would probably increase your sets and reps to reflect a positive dynamic warm-up. If you're in a bit of a rush, and depending on the position, you might want to accelerate that training and that speed and reduce the volume, simply use it as a tool of getting everything dynamically warmed up. But sets and reps are going to vary depending upon what your purpose is for that specific training in that day. Whether you're in the gym, you might want to increase some sets and reps for the gym in order to find that stimulus or to increase strength. Before a game, you might not want to create so much fatigue, so you might want to reduce them. And as well as depending on how strong and how resilient you are, those are also going to vary depending upon athlete.